welcome back. Modii101 here, and I'm back here with Arizrain.
Hello.
And HeatherReneeB.
Hey, guys.
And we're back in Skyfactory 2, and in between episodes, there was a lot of tears, a lot of finger pointing, and...
no finger pointing. There was a lot of tears.
There were a lot of tears, yep.
But both of them have actually...
We made our parts.
Finished off their parts, and
I just
need to make one more piece, so... And some iron. Okay. Boom. There we go.
Nice.
All right. So this is what we need to do.
Okay.
So I'm going to put this down. Heather, inside of here is where you're going to put your 4K storage cells.
Okay.
Okay.
And the 1K one that I made on accident.
All of them. All right. Now, Patty.
Okay.
Now, how many of the things did you make? The panels?
I made two of them?
Two.
Yeah.
Put one on this side and one on this side.
Pam. Tell me it doesn't work.
When do I tell Patty she made the wrong one?
Are you serious?
What?
Hold on.
Oh, it is not.
Let's see.
Oh,
Let's type in the word. Hold on.
Okay.
Crafting. All right. Oh. So, you know what?
It works.
All we need is the two terminals you made, so you got to break them and take them off.
Oh, okay.
All it is one of those, a regular crafting table, and a calculation processor.
What?
Do you have any more calculation processors?
I never had a calculation processor.
I made them and gave them to you.
No, these are engineering processors.
Oh, okay. I used all the ones I made then.
Oh, my God.
I'll make them. Calm your pants.
How did I make the wrong thing?
Well, you know. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so to make these, I just need to make my quartz cutting. Oh, this is easy. This is easy. I got this. Heather, you should probably have my quartz cutting knife.
I do.
Okay, so if you could put it in the very top up here.
Can you give me 1 second? I was making crafting tables.
Okay.
I'm gonna cry.
Yeah, well, that was our
point. No, we did that last one.
I know, but
can't do it again.
Just put it in the very top. Okay. Boom. I made 9. Didn't mean to make that many, so.
Oh. We have them for
we
next
have them?
Time.
Yeah, extra.
Don't think we're gonna need them. All right, so Patty, all you're gonna do is you can put the crafting terminal, crafting bench. And this is in the very top, straight.
Oh, a crafting bench.
I have it.
Oh.
Put the crafting bench in the top middle.
Okay.
Top middle.
Put the terminal in the left top left.
Like that?
Oh, are you at that one?
Oh, where am I supposed to make it? Over
here?
Well, let's go this one. Let's go this one.
Okay.
I put my part in. Oh, it's like Voltron.
Oh, my God.
Boom. Got him.
Okay, what is that thing called?
A crafting terminal.
Oh.
Now, someone picked up my glass cable.
Oh, I did.
Put it right on top of here.
Oh, I get the difference. Okay, yeah. I totally did make the wrong one. I get it.
So now we can just throw stuff straight in here.
Yay!
Oh, my gosh.
And I kind of want to make something else to help my apathy. All right. What I'm thinking is what are those things called? It's a type of hopper.
A dropper?
No. It is. We want a vacuum hopper. So we need one piece of obsidian, one hopper, and one Eye of Ender. That's it.
Oh, I just had an Eye of Ender. I put it in this chest.
Okay. So get the Eye of Ender. If someone wants to make a hopper, 5 pieces of iron in a chest.
Yep,
I need to make some more glass fiber cables.
I need to make a chest first.
Piece of obsidian?
Yes.
Okay.
Stupid antivirus wanting to restart my computer.
Oh, no.
It's good. It's been taken care of.
Oh, I just made a ton of this stuff. Okay. Oh, I need glass.
Okay. Where do I put the... Oh, never mind.
Hold on. Wait for it. Don't get ahead of me. Okay. Don't get ahead of me, Patty.
Okay. This has been so frustrating. I swear.
This is Minecraft.
Here.
All right.
Hopper.
Okay. So we needed a hopper, a piece of... So let's do this in here real quick.
Okay.
So we put the hopper. We need the Eye of Ender underneath it.
Okay.
What was the other piece?
Obsidian?
The obsidian. Nope. Nothing. That works. It works.
Oh.
So you got that?
Yep.
All right. Let me grab some glass because I got to make some more.
I got... Oh.
There's two
Yeah, I need six.
Oh.
I need to make some more of that glass fiber cable.
Oh, okay.
Come on. Actually, there's two in there. That'll be enough. Okay. And bink. And there's that, and that, and that, and flux dust. Cool. Okay. Now, do that. Now, let me see that hopper.
He threw it at you. Oh, it's. I think it's back in the system.
Oh.
Nope.
What? Oh, wait.
I don't have it.
Wait, let me look. No, I don't have it.
Vacuum hopper?
Yeah.
Little black square.
Yep.
Mm-mm.
I didn't have it.
Nobody took it.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
That's fine. All right, I got it. Boom.
Oh.
Oh, now, this is the fun part. Let's see if this works. All right. And come on. Nope, not where I wanted it. Right here. Does that connect? Let's find out.
Go.
Oh, it doesn't work.
What?
Aww.
Darn it.
Aww.
I was hoping we could make it where we could literally just throw things at it and they would go.
Oh, that would be cool.
But we'll figure out something else.
Can you not put the vacuum hopper right on the thing itself?
I don't think it'll attach. Maybe I had to attach it here. Let me see something here. No, I don't want it on that side. I don't. Stop it. Stop. Yeah, it doesn't attach.
Darn.
That's okay. I guess we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Oh, my gosh. You mean put it in there manually?
Yep. I know. What are we, heathens?
I know.
Gross. All right. So we basically got that set up.
That's cool.
Now, what we can't... I wonder if... I want to try something else. Because there's a lot of these mods I haven't gotten a chance to play with together.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take an item conduit. Okay, and let's just put that here. Hey, why aren't you not connecting? I was going to make this easy for stuff to go in. I don't know why this doesn't connect. All right, this is the part where people in the comments will yell at me.
Uh-huh.
Modii, you were supposed to stand on one leg and then...
Oh, maybe it does go under. No?
No, it doesn't. So anyways, we got ourselves an ME system.
Yay!
We can start putting... I didn't want to have to put stuff in here manually, but maybe between episodes we'll throw just a bunch of junk in here. But at least for now, if we have anything extra on us, we can just throw it in there and all be in one place.
Right.
Yeah.
So we got that.
Okay.
Let's look at our book real quick and see if we have anything we can check off.
Okay.
All right, so let's see. Autocrafts.
Oh, it's downstairs. Why'd I put it on a table?
I don't
know. No, you had another one, though, didn't you?
I know, but it's not in my inventory now.
Did you put it in the ME system?
I don't think so.
Oh.
I bet I might have.
Create an applied energetic system to store your things. Check.
Where is that?
That's under Machine Age.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. So I say we go poke around the Nether, see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. Okay, we can fly.
I know.
Yeah, that's gonna help. That's gonna help.
Well, the problem is, you know what? Actually, how much stuff do we have? Let me check something real quick. Maybe we'll do Nether next episode. I have an idea. Hold on. Hold on. Are you holding on? Why aren't you holding on?
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Stop holding on.
Stop holding. Wait, do you want us to hold on or do you not want us to hold on?
Okay, see, now you're just trying to confuse me.
Is it working? Okay.
Well, I was going to say let's make a wither gem, but I think that we actually have to go to the Nether to get stuff. We got spider seeds, slime seeds. Do you guys remember getting any wither seeds?
No.
No, not seeds. Okay.
Nope.
We got a All wither right. head, but that was it.
Okay. All right, so let's grab some obsidian. Let's get a flint and steel. Let's go dance.
Ooh.
And by dance, I mean we're going to the Nether.
We're going to Nether. We're going to die.
It's going to end bad. How long have we been recording, by the way?
11.
Okay, we got time.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to come downstairs and put this down here so that...
I got the flint and steel.
He sounds so depressed.
Begrudgingly said.
So angry.
No, just sad.
But we're going to go have fun. I need a couple pieces of dirt.
We need like a fence or something in case something tries to come through here.
Well, it's not like they're going to fence us in. So why would we fence them in?
Because they're more dangerous than me or...
What if a ghast comes through? True.
I've never seen a ghast just once.
Yeah, I don't think... I was more concerned about pigmen.
Oh, okay. Pigmen.
Does anybody have torches?
I do. I have 37.
Yay.
Okay. All right. So like everything else we do, let's get in there unprepared.
Yep. I'm ready for that.
All right, I grab some cobble. Now, okay, here's the thing. Okay. This is up to you. Uh-huh. This is going to spawn on a tiny platform. Do you want me to go in and make it safer before you guys come in?
Sure.
Just light it. All right, here we go.
Okay. Will we lose stuff in there or no?
No. We have keep inventory on. Okay.
Can't we just fly in?
Let's try to fly and see.
I'm just trying to make it a nice, safe, comfortable place for you guys to come to.
Oh, it's trying to send me back. Okay.
Oh, I can fly. Thank God.
Yep, I'm flying too.
Nice. Wow. All
right. So as you can see here, there is no like netherrack ground.
Oh, if there's a thingy over there.
There's just fortresses.
Okay.
Somebody want to light this bad boy? Okay, you're ahead of me on that one.
Yep.
Cool.
All right, so let's go kill some bad guys and see how bad this goes.
How bad this goes. Oh my God.
Get ourselves some withers. Oh! I just got kicked from the game.
What?
Oh no.
For what?
Okay, I'm coming back.
What happened?
Apparently I went to hit a wither and he was like, nope, out.
I didn't even see you.
A wither. Yeah.
You were crouched there the whole time.
Did you?
All right. I'm back.
Where'd you see a wither?
I'm
flying over here.
You weren't, though. You weren't. You were still just sitting there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, apparently this game kicked me out earlier. Yeah. Hello, Captain Sparkles.
Oh, yeah. What's he doing here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, by aggro the pigman.
Oh, great.
Oh, he's gone.
There's a wither.
It is really dark.
Ooh.
There.
Oh.
It helps if you're set on fire.
Why am I dying?
Are you withered?
Yeah, of course.
All right, let's go poke around, see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Okay.
I'm seeing... That Blaze has a really cool hat on.
Ooh.
I want that hat.
All right.
Hello.
We're hoping to get some, Hello.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
Come here. I want that hat.
Cyanide.
Where did you guys go?
We went inside the tunnels while you went hat hunting. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's Scar Spider. Get out of the chest!
Ow!
What is hitting me?
I didn't.
I'm getting attacked by YouTubers.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That's a wither. I'm withered.
All right. Bacon donut. No, don't kill me.
Oh,
that was you. God.
Oh, I pissed off the pig man. That's on me. Patty, turn around.
Oh, I found you guys. damage.
Oh, oh, that was you. Wither. Sorry.
All right, so we want to try and get the stuff to make wither seeds.
I'm withered.
Okay, wither seeds. Aw.
Which basically means we need, like, I think, wither skulls or something.
Oh.
Ow, 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 ow!
Okay.
Now, most of us are using the ender, which is, increases more skull and ender pearl drops. So. Oh, wait, no, this is the ender, not the net. Okay, never mind. Stop shaking
oh,
it.
Oh, boy.
Patty, are you okay?
Yeah, just mad Pikmin. Very mad. Very mad.
Now, if we die, we don't respawn here, do we? Do we respawn on
our island? I don't know. I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Oh, yeah. No.
Oh, boy. Oh, please. Hello. Yep, on fire, on fire. But there's a chest. Oh.
All right. Going downstairs, going to get some nether warts.
Okay, so we want wither something with wither.
Wither skulls, preferably.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, on fire.
I hate being withered.
It's hot.
I did not bring enough food. I was not prepared.
I have one baked potato.
I have eight. I can share. I can share.
Right on par.
If I can find you guys.
We all kind of just zoned off on our own. I'm down here with a bunch of zombies.
Ah! Okay.
We have nether ward at the house, though.
I know, but it doesn't hurt to have.
Like, we have a butt ton.
Oh. Wow, that. Oh, this is awesome. Shoot him. Shoot him. Ah, I love when the. If you get the. The skeletons to shoot the zombie pigmen will kill him for you.
Nice. Oh my gosh. That's cool.
Oh, I'm withered. What the heck does that guy have on his. I got a googly eyes hat.
Oh my gosh. That blaze kind of looks like you, Modii. Just saying. I mean, it did. It
what
had like
mean?
A. It had a beard. It looked like it had a beard to me, anyway.
Her saying that and Heather laughing so hard at it, I'm completely offended.
I didn't know we had imps.
Yep.
Yeah, imps. They're cute.
They're very cute.
I want one as a pet.
Yeah, they look like little pigs.
Kill them.
What?
Bam.
Kill them all. They're plagues on humanity.
Oh my gosh. We have horse armor for all our horses.
Yeah, or we could just throw it in the smeltery and cook it up. All right, got some blaze rods.
Oh, ouch, 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 ouch.
Oh. Now, one of the missions was to bring back 5 blaze spawners.
Oh, okay.
Spawners?
Oops. Yeah.
How do you bring it back without breaking it, though?
I brought my diamond,
Oh,
does it have...
Ready?
I was falling.
I'm out. Okay.
I'm dead.
I forgot blazes can fly.
Oh, it brought me back to my room.
Okay. Nice. Well, why don't we do this? Why don't we start heading back as soon as I can figure out where the portal's at?
Oh, yeah.
Portal. Squirtle. Portal. It's this way. Oh, I found it. Found it. All right. So we got our Emmy system up. We poked around the nether a little bit. I mean, there's really not a lot in here that we need right now. Mostly just marking off some quests.
Oh my gosh. So many YouTubers.
I didn't get anything from Withers.
Me either. But it's okay.
I got their loot pack.
Yeah, we got some loot bags and whatnot, so. All right, well, if Patty ever decides she wants to come back.
I'm trying to figure out how to get there. Oh, gosh, let me go. wow.
Just die, it's faster. That's what I did.
Really?
Not on purpose, though.
Uh-huh, sure you didn't.
I didn't. Something pushed me into this really big hole, and I thought I was flying, but I was actually falling because it was really dark, and I fell out of the way.
Something pushed me into the hole, and by something pushed me in the hole, you mean... lack of wanting to find the area. Okay, now here's the thing. In the book, it says we have to bring back 5 blaze spawners. It doesn't say we have to keep them once we bring them back.
Oh, okay.
So get your pickaxe ready, Heather.
Oh,
I'm gonna
okay.
Place this, and you're gonna break it. It's...
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! There we go. Good enough. We brought it back.
Yay!
Oh, I don't have fall damage, so how am I gonna die?
Oh no, you fall out of the world.
Oh, okay. You're, I can you're do that. Nether.
Yep, big void.
Yeah. Dying.
There you go, Patty.
Okay, so we can check
I'm
that.
Home, sweet home.
So now we can go in our books and we can check off travel to the Nether.
All right.
So we still have to get four diamond dolly or four blaze spawners with the diamond dolly, but we can do that when we need to. So
where does it say we have to get the with or the spawner?
Top of the second page of Age Exploration.
Yeah, it says
diamond dolly to bring home five blaze spawners.
You only brought home one.
Well, that means we need four.
Okay.
Math.
Yeah, but I thought you said we were going to be checking it off. That's
No, I just said, why are we arguing? It's always about the
art. Oh my gosh. Are we talking about this on the way home?
Yep. Bring the car around.
Oh my god.
Bring the car around. All right, guys. Well, hey, thanks for watching. I would like to point out that I didn't die this episode.
I died on purpose.
And if you guys, if you like the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Put in the comment section, put hashtag Modii didn't die. And
oh my gosh,
this is between me and them, Patty. Anyway, but any questions, comments, concerns, so put them down there as long as you put in, Modii didn't die. If you're watching my view, would you stop interrupting? If you're watching my view, go ahead and go check out the links down below for Heather and Patty's channel and hit that subscribe button for them. And if you're watching their views, if you could do the same, that would be wonderful. So until next time, any parting words?
Nope.
I died on purpose. Just saying, okay? Don't shut me up.
A very rough, emotional couple of episodes.
It has been, okay.
And the sad part is we still have one more to go after this.
Yeah, so. I know.
All right, guys. We'll see you next time.